everyone, and welcome back to LGT Scholars. If you want to secure your future in this fast-changing digital world, then you must upgrade yourself with the most in-demand skills, especially in artificial intelligence, because AI is not just the future, it's already shaping industries today. This video, we will explore the top 5 AI skills and courses that you must learn in 2025 and 2026 if you want to stay ahead in your career. Whether you are a student, a professional, or someone planning to switch careers, these skills will open the doors to high-paying jobs, freelance opportunities, and global career growth. Stay with me till the end because I'll also share where you can learn these skills from top universities and companies like Google, Microsoft, and Stanford, affordably and even for free on Coursera. The first one and the most important one is machine learning and deep learning. Machine learning is the backbone of modern AI. It's used in self-driving cars, recommendation systems like Netflix and YouTube, fraud detection in banks, healthcare diagnosis, and even in ChatGPT itself. Deep learning, on the other hand, powers neural networks, the technology behind image recognition, natural language processing, and generative AI. Here are some career opportunities. If you master ML and DL, you can work as machine learning engineer, data scientist, and AI researcher. Salaries for these roles can easily range from $80,000 to $200,000 per year, depending upon the experience. On Coursera, I highly recommend the machine learning specialization by Andrew Ng Stanford. It's beginner-friendly but industry-recognized. For deep learning, you can also check out the deep learning specialization by Deep Learning AI. The second one is natural language processing, NLP. NLP is what allows machines to understand and process human language, chatbots, language translation apps, voice assistants like Alexa and Siri, and even ChatGPT itself are all powered by NLP. In the next 5 years, AI-driven communication tools will dominate industries like customer service, content creation, and education. Here are some career opportunities which are offered by this skill. NLP experts are being hired by tech giants, research labs, and startups for roles such as NLP engineer, conversational AI developer, and AI content specialist. These are among the highest paid AI jobs because companies desperately need people who can fine-tune AI models for real-world application. On Coursera, check out the Natural Language Processing Specialization by Deep Learning AI. It's hands-on and covers everything. The third one is the highly demanding skill, which is computer vision. Computer vision is how machines see the world. It's used in self-driving cars, which involve detecting objects and traffic signs, medical imaging, which involves cancer detection from X-rays, security system, which involves facial recognition. By 2026, computer vision will be deeply embedded in healthcare, agriculture, manufacturing, and robotics. Computer vision engineers and researchers are already among the top earners in AI. Their roles include computer vision engineer, AI robotics specialist, medical imaging analyst. On Coursera, the computer vision by the University at Buffalo is highly recommended. You will learn about image classification, object detection, and even building real-world AI projects. The fourth one is the crucial skill, which is generative AI and large language models. This is the most trending AI skill right now. Generating AI tools like ChatGPT, Google Gemini, and Midjourney have revolutionized industries like marketing, content writing, design, and coding. By learning how to develop, fine-tune, and deploy large language models, you can position yourself as a future-proof professional. Here are some career opportunities. Companies are actively hiring generative AI specialists, prompt engineers, AI product managers, AI ethics, and safety specialists. These jobs did not even exist 3 years ago, but now they pay six-figure salaries and are rapidly growing. On Coursera, check out the Generative AI Specialization by Deep Learning AI and AWS. You will learn how to work with large language models, build application, and apply AI in real-world business use cases. The fifth one is the highly demanding skill, which is AI for data science and big data analytics. Data is the new oil. Every company, whether it's healthcare, finance, or e-commerce, relies on data-driven decision-making. AI enhances data sciences by making predictions, automatic insights, and handling massive data sets that human alone cannot analyze. If you specialize in this area, you can become data scientist with AI expertise, big data engineer, business intelligence analyst. These roles are always in high demand globally because companies need people who can turn role into actionable insights. On Coursera, I suggest the IBM Data Science Professional Certificate and the AI for Everyone course by Andrew Ng for a solid foundation. Apart from these top 5, here are bonus skills worth keeping an eye on. AI in cybersecurity, AI in healthcare and bioinformatics, Reinforcement learning used in robotics and gaming AI, edge AI, AI on mobile and IoT devices. Now you may be wondering, what's the real benefit if I invest my time in learning AI? Here's the reality. Global AI market value will cross $1 trillion by 2030. Roles in AI are expected to grow by 40% in the next 5 years. Companies like Google, Microsoft, Amazon, and OpenAI are competing for AI talent. So by learning even one of these skills, you can make yourself future-proof, start freelancing internationally, or even land remote jobs with foreign companies. You don't need to spend thousands of dollars at universities. Instead, you can learn directly from top professors and companies through a platform like Coursera. The best part is many courses are free to audit. If you want certificate, you can get financial aid or low-cost subscriptions. These certificates are recognized by the companies like Google, IBM, and Microsoft. I'll leave the link in the description for you to check the exact courses I mentioned. So if you are serious about upgrading your career in 2025 and beyond, don't waste time, start learning today. Check the Coursera links in the description to enroll in top-rated AI courses for Stanford, Deep Learning AI, and IBM. Build your portfolio, add certificate to your LinkedIn, and showcase real projects. Remember, opportunities don't wait. The earlier you start, the faster you will grow. That's it for today's video on top 5 AI skills and courses you must learn in 2025 to 2026. If you found this useful, make sure to like this video, subscribe to LGT Scholars, and share it with your friends. And don't forget to check the description link for Coursera courses to kickstart your journey in AI. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.